going. That's moving around. Did you get a video on my phone? I want to see.
That seems like a short one too. I guess it is. No, it's full on.
Friday.
385 yards, dog leg left.
I'm nervous enough, alright?
They have us. Hold on. Six landings. Good job.
All in one day.
Hey, it's up to you.
Yeah, well.
I'm just a documentary.
No better day. What's worse going to happen?
It's foam.
I think we know.
It's foam. You got epoxy?
I have glue.
Counter-rotating prop?
I have glue.
No, I gotta be able to do is see the thing. This is not a good camera for.
Come back with a plane.
There we go. I think. Yeah, now I got it.
Need some major trim on the right here. Wow, I'm already on the right. I'm maxed out on my trim. That's a problem.
Yep. Does the trim change as you reduce throttle?
I don't know, because it seems to require full throttle.
Well, those are counter-rotating, right?
Yes. No, they're not.
No?
No, they're not. Wrong, that's half throttle. Let's dial it up. There we go.
Trim got better or worse?
I'll tell you in a second. A little bit better. Okay. This will be a good part.
Just making a good approach and you should be good.
Practice tries in order here.
You don't want to check the stall characteristics first?
Step back a little bit from the, yeah. From the side.
Doesn't want to come down, huh?
That's actually kind of cool.
Did you weigh it?
What is it? A 40-ounce plane, I think? With a battery? I have a scale. And a watt meter. Didn't use either. Just wanted to fly it.
Yeehaw.
All right.